Today, we are gonna fix Threads not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to completely uninstall Threads and reinstall it. We do this because such glitches are often resolved by uninstalling and reinstalling the app. To completely remove Threads, we open Settings. We scroll down and tap on Apps. Then select Manage Apps. We tap Google Play Services in the search bar. Then we tap on Storage. We click on Clear Data and then Clear Cache. We press OK to confirm. We go back to the search bar and type Threads. We tap on Storage and clear the app data for Threads. After clearing the data for Threads, we return to the App Info section and tap on Uninstall. We confirm by tapping OK. We have uninstalled Threads from our device. Before reinstalling, we need to restart our device. Once we have done that, we open the Play Store. We type Threads in the search bar and tap on Install. We have installed Threads. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will proceed to the second solution. The second solution is to disable the dark mode feature on our device. This solution has helped many people on Reddit, and hopefully it will work for you as well. The glitch in the app may be caused by the dark mode feature enabled on our device. Since the app is new, the dark mode feature might interfere with its proper functioning. To resolve this issue, we will disable the dark mode feature on our device. To do this, we open Settings. The location of the dark mode feature may vary on different devices. We locate where the dark mode feature is within the settings. In my device, this feature is located in the display section. Once we find the dark mode feature, we switch on our device mode to light. After making this change, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to download the old version of Threads. As Threads is a new app, it gets frequent updates. These new updates may be preventing our app from working properly. If this is the case, downloading the older version of Threads should resolve the problem. Before downloading the older version, we need to uninstall the up-to-date version of Threads from our device. After completing this step, we open our browser and navigate to the up-to-down website. In the description section, there will be a link to the site. Once we're on the site, we scroll down and select the older version of Threads. Then, we click on the download to start the download process. After downloading Threads, we proceed to install it. We installed Threads. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.